And finally, you have the Straits Times newspaper of Singapore, and it has on its front page Japan's Emperor Akihito expressing his deep regret for his country's actions during World War II at the ceremony in Tokyo. It is the emperor's last appearance as reigning monarch at the annual event. He's due to abdicate in 2019. And those